Hey, what's up everybody? I got earplugs in, probably talking quiet. Make a little video today of cutting up this tree. It's about 12 or 15 foot long. It's almost 3 foot at the bottom. That's about two now. I cut the 3 foot piece off and made that bench. But I'm gonna use my Stihl MS-362 and I'm just trying to do like a little comparison of the green chains and the yellow chains. The Rapid Super and that's the yellow. The greens, I forget what the greens are considered. The greens are what they come with. The yellow is a more aggressive blade. So I'm going to make a couple cuts with the green and then I'm going to switch over to the yellow and make a couple cuts with the yellow. That's two big cuts. Oh, this big piece of oak. It's a, I want to say it's a red oak or a white oak. I think it's red oak. But that's two cuts with the green chain. I'm gonna switch over now, put the yellow chain on it, and make two cuts on the bigger end. So this is like what you get from the green chains. It's kind of like sawdust. When I put this yellow chain on here, you're going to see a big difference. It gives you shavings.
Yeah.
Big oak tree. Terrible firewood, I think. Don't leave no coals. Anyway, it's all cut up. 14 foot, about 2 foot. About 2 foot on one end, about 20 inches on the other. Hope you all like that. Hope it helps you know the difference between the rapid supers, and I think the other ones are rapid micro or something like that. That's the green ones. Those are more friendly, less likely to kick back. So, but yeah, another MS 362 video. Thanks for watching.